Welcome to the stream. Just a quick capture card reset. Alright, I have a daily to do right away. Because I didn't do yesterday's one. Took a day off Isaac. Okay. It's Samson. Good, 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 good. Yeah, I'm a bit tired. But, you know, we're gonna settle in, play some games, and just chill. Ugh. Okay, it's just the mom, so don't have to get too greedy and try hard, I guess. Another bomb, I would go for it. Ooh, shit. Ooh, that was scary. Okay, we're okay. I'm not gonna impale myself. I think we're good. I don't think I can get the hits off. So, all right, onwards. Yes. Okay. Leave that for now. I might not necessarily get a key here. Which could be unfortunate. Gamble. Okay. Big sad. Like this. This is good for ground enemies. No stream notification on Discord, really? Don't tell me it's broken again. Give me a sec to check. I mean, the bot is online. I don't know, it's been behaving a bit erratic lately. I know there's issues, but the thing is, I tried to remedy it, and it's pretty much just, it's in the hands of Streamlabs, so. Or the bot, I should say. But yeah, hello Nick, how's it going? Well, good to hear. You must be happy to be home. I'm doing okay, just I'm sore. I'm tired. I was helping my brother move today, so. Oh yeah, all day. Up and downstairs as well, yeah. I've gotten my exercise. I am ready to just kick back with video games. Played God of War yesterday on the hardest difficulty. It took you an hour and a half to get through the tutorial in the Stranger fight. You enjoying it? It's great, that game. Yes. Okay, there was a damage up, there was movement speed up. Tier rate down. Health up. That's not too shabby. The combat in that game can be really difficult. I didn't play it on the hardest difficulty. But like some of the fights later, oh man. Even on normal, it took me a while to get through some of them. Particularly those wolvers, oh my god. Wish there was an FOV slider, but you'll survive. That's probably the result of it being a console port. Like I said, I just didn't include that. It will be interesting because supposedly PlayStation's getting 1440p support soon, so it'll be like a different resolution. Definitely want to get a PS5 in the future. It's still difficult to get one. It's kind of crazy. But I'm getting a lot of use out of mine. I mean, not just on PS5 games, but like... It's great to play PS4 games on them. They just... Yeah, work a lot better. And there's a lot of series where it's like a good time to get into them right now. Oh, man. Ooh, I don't have the range. I don't have the range. Okay, that was lucky. That's why you're not getting a PS4 later anymore, because you thought you'll just use a PS5 to play those. It's better anyway, because the load times are better, and it's just in general, it's better. And some games have been enhanced for PS5, even though they're PS4. Friend Finder. Oh, this is just like... This is almost like the Pokemon Go. You play Katana Zero, the game is really cool, but the story is strange. It is, yeah. It's like PTSD and war themes. It's like almost like a Vietnam type thing. It's pretty cool. The soundtrack to that game is my favorite thing. It is really good. there's supposed to be an update or a DLC to finish the story. Yeah, that's why I'm gonna go back to it at that point, like, and do a second playthrough of it. But really good. I picked up that soundtrack on Final the moment it was available. That's one soundtrack I can listen to, like, from start to finish. Bibble. Should probably just take it. The Celeste OST is definitely good. It's just, it's hard to come by. I do have the bass soundtrack for that, but I don't have the later songs that they did. There's like a second LP you can get for it. Or the B-sides. I would love the B-sides one. Fury? I've heard a bit of Fury. Not a lot of it. Aw, you dick. But I don't know, it's got, like, quite a few artists that I already followed before that. Like, Danger. Toxic Avenger. Okay, so I pretty much have the GG item. It's like, I don't have to worry. I should play Fury if I haven't. It's a boss rush game with awesome OST. I think if they add it to the PlayStation premium service, I'll get it. Because I have that now. Maybe it's already on it, but... I'm trying to avoid buying new games. But that being said, if it's there for me to download already for free, then why not? The PS Plus, well, PS Plus is like broken up into several tiers now, so they have... Essentials, which is pretty much what it used to be, right? And now they have another tier above it, which is premium. And that gives you like a library of games that they keep updating. So some of them can be day one even. So like Stray was part of that. That's pretty much the reason I got it. It was like I could pay $40 for Stray or pay $21 to get PlayStation... premium for the rest of the year, which included Stray. And then access to a bunch of other PS5, PS4 games, indie games, PlayStation classics, and Vita titles. So I was like, yeah, that's kind of a no-brainer. Because I imagine Stray is something that I don't care if I have a physical copy of it. I don't see myself going back to it. That's expensive. Stray is 27 euro. Yeah, but it's relative. It, like, if you convert Australian dollars to euro, you'll see it's pretty much the same. It's just... Alright, think of it this way. Like, Japan, in terms of their currency, like... It would be 2,700 yen, but it's not that it's expensive. It's just here, we earn a lot more, but we also get charged a lot more for stuff. So it kind of balances out. Not always, because there's still like, there definitely is a discrepancy with pricing in Australia, but in general for physicals, it's pretty much one-to-one, like, conversion almost. Because they have to, otherwise people import games instead of buying from like a retailer here in Australia. Fucking, I hate this boss. This dude is like an assassin in terms of temp parts. It's not that he's hard, you just take damage from him. And it's annoying. Yeah, so I have that now, and there's a bunch of games that I can play now. Just need to get through some of the stuff I'm playing currently. You're checking out the PlayStation stuff and saw that Fury had a DLC. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's on the premium, but it's also region specific. It's not the same library for everyone. Like, we don't get PS3 games because they don't have the cloud service here in Australia yet. But if they want to compete with Microsoft, they're going to have to soon, because Microsoft just launched it recently here. That's why you never used to get it, because in your country it was never really that good. Yeah. I mean, I think it's less the case here. Like, I could definitely get it and it'd be fine. But for the longest amount of time, shit internet here. Oh my god. Okay, just survive. I don't need anything that's going to be... I know this is high damage, but it's like... ridiculous tier... Oh, it's not as bad as before, actually. They may have changed this. I just knew that this item, like, I never really liked it just because of how slow you would attack, but this seems still okay. And the other thing was, you couldn't really recover it, either.
Tears.
Well, fuck me. Okay, well. But my damage is high. Probably fly, so then I don't have to worry about ground effects. What the fuck, really? I suppose it was 12.1%. Yeah, it was definitely noticeable. Like, I was like, oh no, this is better. Before, it was just... it would screw you over more than anything. It just wasn't worth taking that much of an attack speed reduction for that amount of damage, because it just works out to be the same shit, more or less. And in certain situations, like those, I don't know what they're called, but you know, the meat things that chase you, it made it really difficult if you had a fire rate that short. Need to get to the end, to be honest. I don't have to explore too much. Oh, come on. Yeah, pretty much what you're seeing here is the downside of the mascara. But it's not as bad as it used to be. It was worse than this. The only reason I grabbed it is because this is Samson we're talking about at the end of the day. Like, my damage will get high enough, or it's not gonna matter. Alright, may as well end it. There's no incentive, it's just in, done, win. Okay, that's two. And hopefully when it changes in half an hour, that'll be three. Okay. I was doing some of these. Let me see one that's fun. I think this one's fun. Yeah, this one's... Yeah, Bloody Mary is annoying. You pretty much need, like, shield as the holy item, so then you can prevent that shit from happening. Holy Mantle is like the GD item. Or, Book is like another close second. You just pop Book at the start of the floor and prevent that damage from happening. Book of Shadows is the way to win that run. It's not too bad, it's just, it's 100% reliant. If you're gonna have a good time, like, you need that, pretty much. Yeah, I mean, all this combo, but... Like, that takes... It takes two items to set that up, whereas in... The Book of Shadows is just a single item, and it's pretty... It's not that rare, I don't think. I think it's pretty common. Whereas in Pyromaniac, I don't know, it's... It's definitely not common. This build is fun, though. Sure, why not? This combo in sad bombs is ridiculous. See? Library. I could already have it. This is going well. Just been loaded on health. I do like the changes they've done to Blue Baby. He doesn't feel as annoying to play anymore. Like, he has his own advantages, which that was my main complaint. There is no playstyle, and now I guess there is. That is one of the very good things they've done lately. Easy. I'm just gonna keep going.
Power pill.
One thing I picked up for memes, I don't know when I'm gonna play it, but Garfield Kart was 80 cents. And I was like, okay, for memes, because it's like the creator's birthday or some shit like that, so they made it cheap. Not the creator of the game, but the creator of Garfield. All the new challenges are actually challenges. That's what I've noticed. They're not like fun little runs to do, they're actually annoying. Dickhead! I feel like just for later, because we have to go all the way, like, I always do this. It's just invaluable. Like, I know the sword's good if I'm not doing tiers, but I think half damage later is great. It's pretty much how I did the Isaac's Awakening challenge. Half damage let me survive long enough to beat the alternate path. Oh my god. Brutal. Wait. Us. Judgment. Waiting for chicken nuggies to finish. Nice. Yeah, I had a chicken dinner myself, just as a way to relax. Cause, man, busy day. Damn it. Oh well. You blow up the keybagger, I guess. It's just four coins. Louise! Or Luce. It's Luce. Luce? Luce? I thought it said Louise, like it was naming it. Thought it gives you extra devil chance. It does, provided you haven't killed the keeper. If you've already killed the keeper, it does it. Oh well, this is nice. Cool, now I have more health to generate. Be careful. I might get this done pretty quickly. Okay, saving that. Well, there's no treasure room, so, like, I'm not gonna really delay it. Okay, so maybe I could go into the shop, but... physics. That should be enough. I mean... there's no real way to come back, so, well, I guess I could go get the full card. I don't know, fuck it. It's just extra time spending for no reason. Oh wait, her foot damages now? I thought explosion immunity gave you foot immunity. Guess I'm wrong. Nah. That's a shame. Stats up. Daddy long legs? Nice little bit of extra damage. I guess I don't have to do this if I don't want to. Then again, it might be beneficial. Maybe. crap. I didn't notice a spider. I think I need to be more careful. Alright, there's like 15 minutes left till the daily, so I just want to do that and then be done with today. Hey, Epic, how's it going? Probably not worth taking. I think that's gonna cause me more problems than good. Plus, I can blow stuff up anyway. You had one of the worst favors of your life for a fucking week. Jeez, that sucks. Oh, okay. But... it's fine. Oh, we're here anyway. Up. Halo tears. Okay, good enough. Yeah, I'm not concerned about this. It is fine. Gonna see if you can try and get a death certificate start on Eden. Death certificate. Is that the one where it picks an enemy that you have to kill and then you have to kill them in a particular order? Or it could be a new item that I'm unaware of. And what's that going to give me? It's all the rare items in the game, but you get to pick one. Right, okay. Then it's one that I haven't come across. This... is that the lamb? I don't know. Let's just do that. Screw it. I don't think it's the lamb. man, the mate. Holy crap, how many shots did it block then? Okay, I was only up to go.
Cool.
What's that? I still got 10 minutes. I was expecting to take longer on that one. But what can I do quickly? I could see where this one takes me. It's either gonna ruin me immediately. Speed. Yeah. Let's just see where this one takes me today. Like, maybe it's not gonna be a dick. Who knows, maybe I might get the Book of Shadows and get lucky. Okay, so it teleports you to an alternate floor that contains every item in the game. The items are spread between different several rooms on all pedestal. You may only take one of the items before being teleported back. Right. Okay. I mean, if it happens, it happens. I don't know. I wouldn't be actively trying for it. I go with the cards I'm dealt. I don't try to get myself something decent. Yeah, I haven't seen that item yet. You obtain it after all post-it notes. Okay. Clearly, I have to take this, right? Like, I mean, you do whatever floats your boat. I ain't gonna say anything. Boy, it's time for the fun part. Okay. I think that thing that sucks about this is just, even with the heart trinket, it doesn't give you health quick enough. It just becomes a constant problem. I mean, you're pretty much playing with as the loss without a book until you get health. Be checking the map. Oh yeah, no heart. No heart. Yeah, no heart. Yeah, no heart. No heart. Yes. No healing. The worst part is I can't have soul hearts. It's just her character. There is no padding. Okay, thank you. sweet, merciful hematemesis. That pill is in the pool. That's another way to do it, is like if you get pill mimic. Well, okay, look, I'm gonna go do the boss, and then I'm gonna come back here. Fuck, oh, you cunt, you absolute cunt. You dickhead. Well, I frick, well... Useless, right? It doesn't do anything. Yeah, I mean, that's what I'm hoping for, right? Like, the pill mimic. That's one way to beat this. The other way is Book of Shadows. If I'm really lucky, Holy Mantle. This is, not good. Or just get good. I mean, I did 100% the game on the PS Vita, and that was back when The Lost did not start with the Holy Mantle. So I have done it. I beat Hush that way. Fucking clench, but I did it. Depending on how much heart I get, I might see if I can force. Up. Like an angel room instead of a devil room. Cause the odds of me like not taking damage are pretty low, I would say. I mean, let's just try anyway. Yep. Okay, it still happened. I don't even know why I bothered checking. Okay, let me go see if we can get a book. Gee, if only that contributed to my health pool. I'm hopeful. Is that hematemesis? Yes! Okay, we got another one. And there's a PhD here on sale. Okay, and I would love to get that. Ah, you dick. Yeah, no luck on this floor. Okay. Please be here. It is here. Okay. Good shit. Good shit. Okay, one sec. Either way, I'm loot. Well, I guess I should keep it anyway, because I get damage, right? I was gonna go throw myself at that thing, but I don't think I'm gonna get it in three. I think it's five. Okay. PhD.
Pretty fly.
I don't know if I should hang on to this pill in the hope that I get the mimic. Yeah, no. Wow. Fuck you, only one heart, and it evaporated instantly. Well, just gotta hope for the best. It'd be nice if that contributed to the health pool. Alright, good. Fucking hate this variant. Okay, we're good. All good in the hood. I'm still gonna look around just because I'm hopeful. And I have at least 1.5 hearts. I know this. Because that hasn't opened, so... I was pretty lucky that it didn't behave aggressively, to be honest. Like, I was expecting that thing to leap constantly, but it wasn't too bad. Secret room might be up there. Yeah, I considered that. But I want to see the rest of the map. I only have 3 bombs. Okay. Well, I know for a fact that I can at least do that. Let me think this one through. Because that's a heal. Okay. Fuck. Yeah. It heals one, but now I'm worried. Of course it had to be this dick. Confirm how much health I have based on the door. It could be here as well. Okay, this is this one. Not. Okay, let's confirm it. It's close, I at least have 1.5. So I can do two hits. One, two. I'm gonna go check it now. Okay, it's open, so I either have half. Okay, that's worth because it's gonna be a heal. And what, it's like, so I would have... Let me work it out. I would have at least 2.5 hearts, right? Assuming that doesn't heal for more, I'm not sure. This item pedestal's in the way. Alright, two hearts. Not sure if supper heals at all. I might check it. Platinum God. Where's the new ones? It's just one HP. So, I can take one hit then. Okay, so now this will put me to 2.5. This will put me to 2.5. Right? Dinner is... Let me just make sure. So I'd be on 2.5 health, so I can do 1, 2, 3, oh my god, okay, okay, that's fine, I think just leave it at that. There's no benefit to trying to find the other hidden room, I don't think. Yeah, I thought it was a placebo. I was like, oh my god. That would have been really good. Ah! Damn it. Oh well. Daily challenge. I mean, I was probably gonna brick it. It's a hard challenge. I guess. Hey, it's the daily. I can't control it. Okay, I'll leave that be for now. Oh my god, fuck you. I'm so glad I didn't take the risk of the curse room. Down with that. I'm gonna check it out then. That's two stats. Well, almost left without that. No key. Almost got me. Yeah, this range up's great. I'm not gonna get a key, am I? It's not gonna give me a key. Okay, there it is. Yeah, I mean, sure. Okay, nice. Very nice. I could take stats, but I think at the moment, just... this is probably gonna do some good. Tell I'm tired. I'm taking damage to the monster, dude. That's why I'm not gonna play this for that long today. It's just get the dailies done. And that was pretty much my plan. Oh, good. More stuff I can't unlock. That is quite the flock of bats. Okay, thank you. Debating. I think movement speed is invaluable. Plus, I guess more range. It's two stats, so as long as it's two stats, it's fine. It's when it's single stat that I should consume. I don't want to be at base movement. Hang on. Oh, that. Damn it. I didn't see that thing off screen. Been doing some greed runs. Sorry if you talk like you know me, but that's fine. Like, hey, listen, it's better than some people that turn up that don't really say hey. I'll take that over some of that stuff. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm just trying to keep my daily streak going. Not looking good. Admittedly, I probably shouldn't have done this today because I'm tired. But oh well. Good luck on your runs. I didn't get a key, did I? No, I got one. Okay. I mean, I do have money. That could be useful. Ooh, okay. Please give me 2 coins. Sometimes you just have to ask. Okay. Ah, damn it. Okay. Well, at least there's this now. Now, if I do amass more money, it'll have a purpose. The horse pill. Yeah, I've seen them before. I've been pretty lucky that I've only been positive the time I ate them. Unless that's supposed to be that way, I don't know. How far do I have to go? I have to go all the way to Satan. I need damage or health, one or the other. Dude, please. Key. what is with the stinginess on the keys? I hate these things. Okay. I'm not having good luck today. Ugh, stupid room is so tiny. I was like, it could be in this direction. I was fairly certain the boss was in this direction. Okay. Any character recommendations for greed mode? Depends what you want to do. if you want to unlock something or just... for the heck of it. I am worried about this seed. I don't really have anything special going on. Plus one to the lowest stat, which currently is move speed. Am I correct that this is going to be move speed? Or is it going to be tier 8? I get the feeling this is probably just better to absorb. Luck? Does it count luck in that? Because I know some of these plus ones, they don't take luck into the equation. It might. Yeah, I think it's better to absorb and get two stats, to be honest. Okay, I got tier 8 and I got luck, so that was better. Worked out. Ooh, there's a drowsy pill in play. Okay. If I'm struggling, that could very well win me the run. It's nice that I got money as well, because now I got the members card. You're trying to get the keeper. Oh, okay. So it doesn't matter who you play, you just need to throw money at it. I'm trying to remember who I... because the problem is, like, eventually... the chance of the machine tilting increases. So, I mean, the best way to do it is do it with a certain character until the percentage gets to, like, about 3. And then switch characters, because then you're able to get more coins in. Of course, some characters are harder than others, but that's kind of how I did it. Not that I've done it on this file, like... previously. It only counts speed, tiers, damage, rain. Yeah. Do the post-it for every character and get it filled up. Yeah, okay. It's probably a good strat. I mean, physics? Okay, that was worth.
Justice.
You dick. I was hoping the card would be something else, otherwise I would have absorbed it. Okay, buddy. What about down here? Okay, that's good. Cause I can get Angel. On the ground, not from the shop. Oh well. Either way, I'm doing this. Because now I can get two... we'll see how this goes. I'll get lost. I'm kind of glad I bought the heart now. It's okay, that's not gonna affect me. Gold. Ah, not this boss. I don't like this boss. Stop it! Aww. Oh. Got it. And no angel room doing it. Yes! Good stuff. Okay, I tried. Okay, that was a very, very good thing to get. What is this? Soul of Eve. What does it do? What does it do? Something related to Eve, obviously. I don't want to use it and regret it. For one room, you get 14 bert. Ooh. Okay. I mean, I guess I'll save it if the situation's dire. That I'll keep in mind. Confidence is not high, because they have, not only do I have low health, but I have pretty much base damage, which... Yeah, okay. If nothing else, I can use it for Satan. Yeah, that's... Assuming I got that far. Health is not on my side. I was kind of hoping for a donation. Sorry, blood bank thingy. Already? Damn. This is two, right? Yeah, it's two. Ugh. I'm worried. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Clearly an enemy I haven't seen yet. That is... yeah, okay. That's not worth taking over this. I just kill him quickly. Oh, yeah, that might be why. Makes sense. Okay. Makes things a little less dire. Still pretty dire. Okay, that's a good item. Ooh. What are we gonna get? Terror, born to rock. What does that do? Bet I'm shooting rocks. Interesting. Oh. Oh. Okay. I've never gotten this before, so. And it destroys stuff. Doesn't leave spikes, that's good. Okay, this is a little bit of copium on my part. I'm surprised I got this, because... I mean, I guess the chance is really low, but I got it. That's a shame. I stood still thinking maybe I turned into stone or something. That would be sweet. Oh, it does. Ah! Oh. That's what I was hoping it would do. Okay, so it does do that. Then. I should go looking for this then. Right, so... doesn't destroy keepers. Ah, oh, that's a shame. Wait, spin down with bad stats, do you continue? The question is, do you believe? Ask yourself that. I always continue.
Isaac.
this is still pretty abysmal. I was kind of hoping this would give me a damage up or something. I'd just use that, because I'm keeping this anyway. There's no point in holding on to that card. Okay. Shield, shield. Take the shield. Do I wake up? Yep, it does. Cool. I'm gonna consume the keeper stats. This room is exactly what I needed. Okay, consume for stats. Not good, but it's fine. I'm still alive. Okay, looking much more healthier. Blue key. I'm good, I think. Unless it does something OP, which let me know, but I don't think it does. I think I'd rather find pills. There are some good pills in the pool. Blue key opens door for free, but you have to fight a blue room first. Hush room. Oh. Okay. It's okay. I don't have high damage, but at least this is protecting my health. Oh, crap. No, but if it drops an item, that's in my favor. I can do stats. Nope. Never mind. Yeah, that sucks. Quarter would have been good. Could have absorbed it. Or even Steam Sale, just anything to get stats. Breaking rocks is good for trapdoor. Yeah, I mean, I've been trying to destroy everything where possible, but I'm not gonna go out of my way to look for one. Okay. That is tears up, right? Yeah, I think that's fine. As long as it's either tears or damage, we're good. Oh, for one eye. Shit. Oh well. Yay or nay? Take or consume, I guess is what I'm asking. Yes. That's an emphatic yes. Keep his kin under a rock. Alright, no idea what I just committed to, but it is done. Oh, okay, I see. Rock spawn spiders. Oh, fuck off! Yeah. I see why you said yes. Wait, what am I doing? I can just shoot it. Yeah, this is a cool combo. I dig it. It's definitely gonna make up for the lack of damage I have right now. I think what I should do, now that I think about it, is not break all the rocks. Is try to do rooms without breaking rocks and then save it for the end. So then I can get a bunch of spiders on her. Okay, be careful. I think that's what I'm gonna do instead. Oh, ooh, that was not good. The rocks can open doors, I didn't realize that. Oh well. I should take the tick. Yeah. I think you might be right. Yeah, okay. I concur. I just got a health up anyway. I'm not touching that. Okay, I don't know what it does, for one, and it has a skull on it. And besides, yes! That's what I needed. Okay, but I feel a bit better now. Infinite batteries, but you take damage, no. But I have Holy Mantle, so infinite batteries. I got another OP but... I guess... I can't pick it up. Or do I need to use my item to pick it up? I'm guessing because I don't have a charge, right? Okay, do this. Okay. So what if I use it? Oh, they fix it. Okay, never mind. I mean, let's see what it is. Not worth it. It's supposed to respawn in the room. Oh, well. Alright. I have confidence in this. It doesn't matter. Like, we move on. I didn't really get anything on use anyway. It's like, I'm pretty sure the only item I have is the pad. So it's like, eh, I'm not really missing out on anything. Yo, this item though. It's gonna help me reach the end and then we'll just use Eve's thing. The rocks have a damage modifier depending on size. Interesting. Yeah, I mean, I saw that some of them knock back more than others. Oh wait, this item's bad, isn't it? Oh well. I remember this thing. It's okay. It seems to be doing okay. I'll finish this quickly. I should have consumed that, eh? Go back. The dead end, go back. Yeah, I know it starts attacking you eventually. The moment I saw it appear, I was like, uh-oh. We'll be okay, I think. Yeah, I mean, I think we're okay. I think it's pretty safe to say. Or maybe not. The Eve thing didn't. I thought it was like lasting the whole encounter. It does not. It's like timed. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Get me out! That's okay. Wait. No, but I think that one is... Hang on, what did I just unlock? Is that the one for 5 in a row? It's not, right? But I definitely haven't gotten 5 wins back to back. Like, this is 3. It is. How does that work then? Dude, the last... I'm telling you right now. Although, mind you, one of them did glitch on me, and I didn't technically do the run. Like, the game crashed. And then it said I had a score of 0. So I just assumed I'd lost. So unless it registered as a win, I can't see how I would have unlocked that. I mean, I'm not going to look a gift horse in the mouth. I still have to do more dailies anyway. Because, what, there's the one where it's like 30, right? You know, it's fine. Hey, I ain't complaining. If it registered, it registered. Alright. Only 5 people finish this daily. Yeah, but it's only been up for an hour. I'm sure more people finish it. This one was tough because at the start you did not have much health. Okay, that's where I'm leaving Isaac for today. I just wanted to do the dailies and a couple of challenge runs. I would play it more, but I am exhausted from helping my brother move, so like my focus is dwindling. I'm gonna stretch my legs for 5 minutes and then I'm gonna play some Live Alive because I've been enjoying that. And that is nice and chill. I don't have to focus on too much. We can just watch a story unfold. But I'll play more of this tomorrow. We'll do the daily tomorrow. And I'll do some runs for sure tomorrow, just today. I just wanted to get the dailies in, get it out of the way. Alright, if you're here for Isaac, thanks for watching. But I'm not done yet. I'm gonna play Live Alive for a while. But I just need a small break to get some water and go to the bathroom, so yeah.